We have got some great news to share with you. It's a new ministry at Harvest called Faithful Medical Decisions, and it's being launched this weekend. We chose to announce it now in conjunction with Sanctity of Human Life Sunday, which is January 21st. So with me are John and Suzanne Kilner, two of the most gracious people you'll ever meet. You need to know, John has served as a professor of bioethics at Trinity International University, now retired, has also written many articles and books on the topic of bioethics. Suzanne has very personal experience helping a lot of people think through biblically faithful medical decisions. And so together, their heart is to volunteer and help us shape this new ministry. Beyond that, they're members of our church, and you are from the North Shore campus and our growth group leaders there, along with their son, Paul. So the Ministry of Faithful Medical Decisions is available to help people make really hard medical decisions that arise in the face of end-of-life illnesses or potentially the challenge of infertility. There's a whole team of people from our campuses who are being trained up now to be helpful and available to have conversations about these important topics and decisions. And really our desire is this, to honor the Lord with our lives and to make decisions that honor Him about our lives. So John, I would love to just hear, what is it that excites you about a ministry like this?
Oh, well, I am really excited, Dave, about this ministry. You know, the Lausanne World Evangelization Movement, every generation does a study around the globe to identify what are the greatest opportunities for the gospel in our day. And what their study has uncovered is the fact that one of the greatest opportunities right now is when people are facing tough medical decisions. And I think it's because people live as if they're in control of their lives, but when their own selves, their own bodies are breaking down beyond control, suddenly that veil is removed and they see their need and they are open to the gospel. So a church that is equipped to address these issues and to help others understand these issues is one where there will be ample opportunities for sharing the gospel.
That's amazing. So the very opportunity to share our hope in Christ could come through discussions
That's right. Practical questions.
So my question, maybe for Suzanne then, is this just an outreach evangelism thing, or is it for people in our church too?
Yes, it is.
Okay.
One out of every six couples experience infertility. Each of us will come to the end of our life someday. And most of us have a loved one or friend grappling with these types of challenges. Our culture today is not always in line with Christian values on these issues, but this ministry can help us make the difficult and heart-rending choices when they invade our lives. By God's grace, it'll help us both understand the consequences and apply the biblical values to the choices we have to make.
That's such a help, and it's so wonderful at such an important decision point. So, John, question for you. What is available through this ministry?
Yes, well, what I would encourage everybody to do at the first opportunity that you have is to take a look at the new section of the Harvest website, where there are all sorts of new materials available now. Just the harvestbible.org/medical. And you can go there. What you're going to find is a whole set of very practical biblical guidelines for dealing with these end-of-life situations, dealing with these infertility situations. There's like 40 ways to make a baby now, so there's a lot of technologies to sort through. There's also a new tool developed for this ministry. It's really cool. It's an interactive tool that you can use that you will find there, and it not only will help you make some of these decisions, but also can be used to develop an advanced directive. That's a document that identifies how you want your medical situation to be handled when you're not able to make decisions anymore. Every adult should have an advanced directive. And then finally, you also will find on the website information about the new ministry team that you referred to before. 25 people from Harvest, from all the campuses, now available to give you a personal consultation if you are dealing with these kinds of decisions and would like help. It's explained on the website how to get there, or you can just express the need to your campus pastor.
Wow, thank you. I love the energy, I love the thoughtfulness, and this is now available to our whole church family or anybody you want to share it with. So please use the resources at the link below, and we look forward to seeing what the Lord's going to do.